afternoon. Welcome to the Massachusetts Instrumental and Choral Conductors Association's 19th Annual Gold Medal Showcase event here at Symphony Hall. I'd like to remind you to please turn off all cell phones and all other electronic devices at this time, and also flash photography during the performance is prohibited. Before we get started, I just want to make sure we say a couple of thanks before we wrap up with our final two groups of the afternoon. First, we want to thank students of the band students of the Tri-M organization at North Middlesex Regional High School. They've been here guiding students and ensembles and directors all over the backstage here at Symphony Hall. So we want to make sure we give them a nice round of applause and thank them for all the help they've given. The conductor here this afternoon, Margaret McClellan, and the Needham High School Band Program for allowing us to use their percussion equipment throughout the day. So thank you very much to the band program for allowing us the use of your great equipment. So thank you very much. Special thanks to also Aaron Bush and Bobby Glenn for their organization of this year's event. Countless hours and early mornings and late nights transporting equipment and getting ready for the event. So thank you to them for a great event once again this year. So the next performing ensemble is the Needham High School Symphonic Band under the direction of Margaret McClellan. Their selections will be The Washington Post by John Philip Sousa, edited by Fennell. Sketches on a Tudor Song by Fisher Tull, and Metroplex, Three Postcards from Manhattan by Robert Sheldon. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Margaret McClellan and the